serving, let's get that clear. In addition to the control and the extreme situations that these women are subject to, it polarizes opinion. Films like these really polarize opinion as a secondary kind of as a sidebar.
That's the absence of the nuance.
That's the absence of the nuance, exactly. And then that's a classic filmmaker tension.
Yeah.
Do you go with fire, or do you present a calm overall picture? So I can see in this room already this tenseness.
That may reflect the development of the film.
Yes, that's exactly right. I think she's 40-ish.
Well, maybe when she's 60, but he's not.
Yeah, so what I would like you all to definitely, especially the ones that I'm seeing tensing up here about the militancy of the young women. No one is so bothered about the beauty contest, I see. It's more the, you've just accepted that as part of life, but that's as evil. I want her to understand that.
Well, they're not advocating killing other people.
Yes, at least exactly. Could you kill yourself internally?
I think what bothers most people about the militancy part is it affects people who are not a part of that camp, who haven't, volunteered to be a part of this communal society. So those people going out wanting to kill people affects innocence.
Right.
Whereas girls who are part of the beauty system,
it's only themselves
and their families, their immediate quarters.
Yeah.
And also the difference between the physical violence.
You don't kill anyone else. Yeah. So I think what the best thing I feel to take away from this film is to see the kind of controls women are subject to and understand that this is one culture, every culture has it in its own way. So, and not sort of get into this polarizing debate about these people are so communal and those people are so communal, that kind of thing. If this exists, we must fight it all at all levels. I think that's what one should really take away from it. Yes?
Also, one thing that got.
I'll just finish with that.